are to use the fuel in the vehicle for the benefit of the ministry. So you are moving from your ministry headquarters to Takoradi, 250 kilometers. From Takoradi back to Accra, 250 kilometers. Then it can be verified. But if you buy fuel into the vehicle and you record it, but you didn't tell us how you do the movement with the vehicle, and that fuel is exhausted, you go for another one. I can say that the vehicle, the fuel after, you didn't even buy the fuel into the vehicle. You pocketed the money. Not you per se. I'm saying this just like because the drivers can do that. So the purpose of logging is to ensure that the money is used in the interest of the entity.